Very excited to be at the second Women Entrepreneurship Forum today to share some best practices from Canada and to promote a sector which is really crucial and vital for both of our economies.